Hey everyone, Mr. Helensky. We're really looking forward to conferences tonight and tomorrow afternoon. A couple quick reminders. First off, if you have a scheduled phone call or Zoom, make sure you try to get on that scheduled time with the teachers. And if you need to cancel, just please let them know. Some of our families signed up for in-person conferences. And so just a quick few things. If you are coming to in-person conferences, the only doors that will be open are the main office. And when you enter, we'll have some staff there that will help get you to the classrooms that you need to go to for those in-person conferences. The second thing is by signing up for an in-person, you agree to be wearing a mask. So we're asking that as you come into the building, everyone is wearing a mask, as well as all of our staff will be wearing masks as well for those in-person conferences. And finally, if you are coming to in-person, again, we ask that you limit the people that are coming into the building. So maybe it's just the one adult, or maybe just one adult and a small child, if they're not able to leave them with someone else, to limit the people in our building tonight and tomorrow. So looking forward to getting a chance to talk with all of you at conferences over the next couple of days. So thanks, guys.